Things are pretty strange in our house, and all of our animals get along really well. And recently, we've adopted a squirrel. This is Sadie, and that's her squirrel, Stuart. We found Stuart under a tree, and we've been nursing him. And Sadie is the mom.